In this video, I will demonstrate an exciting new display technology called the in-plane holographic display, also known as an IP holographic or IPHOE display. The IP holographic display solves the space challenges associated with traditional head-up displays by leveraging advances in holographic design and manufacturing to significantly reduce the space needed for a wide field of view display. The setup of the demo as follows. A DLP 5530 based projector using LED illumination is used to illuminate an in-plane holographic film. A true green LED as opposed to a converted green LED is used to improve efficiency and brightness. The holographic film acts as a reflective diffuser, diffracting light rays from the projector into the driver's eye box. If the driver's eyes are positioned outside of the eye box, the image is not visible. The display appears in the plane of the windscreen, and unlike traditional HUDs, is not projected out in front of the car. The distance from the eye box to the display is relatively short compared to a head-up display. An interesting property of holographic films is that they support off-axis projection. From an optical design perspective, the projector's angle of incidence does not need to equal the angle of reflection. For example, in this demo, the projector's illumination angle is normal to the film, but the angle of reflection to the eye box is at 48 degrees. Off-axis projection allows for flexibility in projector placement. This is especially beneficial when placing a projector in a highly constrained space, like the vehicle's dash, or supporting highly rake windscreen angles or near vertical windscreen angles found in commercial trucks. Other advantages of an IPHOE display include the elimination of the windscreen wedge, compatibility with polarized sunglasses, and highly saturated colors. Thanks for watching this video, and if you're interested in learning more, please see the link below.